Good morning, Canes. I'm Lexi. Welcome to BNN News. This is my new host, Nick. Today is Thursday, March 1st, day 3. So, Nick, any news?
Dade City Police arrested an 18-year-old Pasco High student and charged him with bringing a weapon to school. Officials said Dylan Zanides of San Antonio brought a Delton AR-15 to campus. The fact that someone didn't think that it was a problem to bring an AR-15 to campus, especially after what happened in Broward County, just blows my mind.
As well, the district and the police said the student never made any threats against the school, and the district told parents in a call on Friday that the student brought the gun because he was hunting the night before.
Well, for your PyeongChang Olympics update, the USA has won 9 gold medals, 8 silver medals, and 6 bronze medals.
Remember, all of you Algebra 2 students, to do your retake for your test if you did bad, because quarter 3 is about to end soon.
Now, for your BNN News weather report, here's Mason with the weather update.
Good morning, everyone. This week in Tampa Bay, the weather will be sunny. We estimate the rain will occur until next Sunday. Temperature is around 68 to 80 Fahrenheit, and the humidity is around 60 to 70%. This increases the spread of flu, so please be aware. And that's the weather for this week. Back to you, Lexi.
Thanks, Mason. Please come out and support your BMCHS beach volleyball team against Indian Rocks Christian. Varsity baseball has a game against Seven Rivers. JV baseball has a game against Berkeley Prep. And tennis has a match against Brooks DeBardlow. And also, softball has a game against Sefner Christian.
And that's the BNN News for this week. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next week.